It'll be Damon Robinson jumping it up against Abdu Injai. The opening tip controlled by the Racers. Hand off to Williams. The hill right side. Finds Robinson, who slips his man and banks it in.
Good low post position by Robinson.
Screen. Throws in the corner. Catch and shoot three. Brown hits the three. Tried to draw the foul. Lobs it left side. Robinson to Brown. Catch and shoot three. Good.
Bucket by Tevin Brown there. And you can see it's confidence is rising on number 10.
Racers' biggest lead, 9. Brown inside Williams. Down low to Robinson for the bank.
Illinois State goes 2-3 zone that possession, and the Racers carve it up for a layup.
On the shot clock as he dribbles high to Brown. Baseline by his defender. Puts it up and in. And drew the contact.
How about that? Hop, skip, and a bucket.
They'll head to the dressing room as they close the half in fine fashion. It's 44-31. Goes left side. Down with the back door cut. It was poked away, and Brown gets it. I didn't see who tapped it out of there. Brown in transition leaves it to Hill. Wide open three, and he drained it. Great momentum the Redbirds had. Reeves inside, trying to find Mohorsic, but there's the big guy, Williams, who intercepts. Brown, Hill for another three. Got it! Back-to-back threes!
Amazing what unselfish play can happen, Neil. As Tevin Brown made two unselfish passes to Juice Hill.
2:52 to go in the game. It's turned into a good one. Into the near corner, Brown finds K.J. Williams for the stuff.
Good pass by Brown to find the open K.J. Williams.
5 turnovers over the last 5:10. Brown snakes his way in the lane, kicks it to Carter for an open look, 3. Goal! Looks for the lob, takes a lot of time, finds Brown inside, beats his man and put it up and somehow got it to spin in. Oh my goodness, how did he get it to go? So the Racers take the purpose shot clock violation. 3 from near midcourt by Fleming, rims off, and that gets us to the final of 76-65.